Hey, what's up, guys? It is AG here, back with another video for you guys. In this video, I'm going to be unboxing the Linksys EA 6300 AC Dual Band Gigabit Router. So without any further ado, let's get started. So let me just take the plastic off the back. Honestly, before we get started, let's look at the back of the box itself. You can have 7 plus devices connected to this router simultaneously. Honestly, let's open the box itself. So the first thing on the bottom here you see is a power supply. It's a pretty big power supply. And on the top here you have a quick start guide. It has your Wi-Fi network and Wi-Fi password pre-configured, which I like. And then here we have the router itself. We'll take a look at that later. So on the router you have this simple tab. It's basically an NFC card. So you can tap this to your Android phones and connect to the wireless network. And then this is a CD. This is Cat 6 Ethernet cable for the gigabit speeds. And so before we go any further, let's look at the specs itself. It is built in with wireless 802.11 AC dual band Wi-Fi. It is also compatible with the older bands such as B, G, and N. It is N300 plus AC 867s. So you can theoretically have 3 times faster Wi-Fi than wireless N. 4 gigabit ports on the back of the router. It also has easy setup, so there's no CD required. The CD included in the box is only for documentation. Simple tap, as I just showed you, allows you to tap the card on the back of any NFC enabled device and connect it to your Wi-Fi network. It has a USB 3.0 port on the back of the router for connecting printers and external hard drives. This is also DLNA certified, advanced security with WPA2 and SPF firewall, parental controls, guest network, QoS, IPv6 enabled, and it is also wall mountable. It has beamforming technology, so it forces the wireless signal to reduce interface and improve speed and range. Alright, so let's take a look at the router itself. So on the front you can see it says EA 6300 along with the Linksys and the Cisco logos. Now let's take a look at the back of the router. So you can see the WPS button, USB 3.0 port, 4 gigabit Ethernet ports, 1 gigabit WAN port, reset switch, and a port for the power adapter. So as you can see on the bottom of the router, along with the model and the serial number, it has a sticker with the credentials of the pre-configured Wi-Fi network. Now on all the other sides, there are ventilation ports. Alright guys, that's pretty much about it for this video. If you want to get the router yourself, the link to Amazon will be down in the description. I got it for about $129 because you can find it cheaper at other places. So if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up as it helps the channel out a bunch. If you have any questions, be sure to leave it down in the comment section. Also, if you want more content like this, be sure to subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video. Peace.